Namaste to all of you. Myself Kumari Veda Ramesh of Class 6B from Vivekananda Kendra Vidyalaya, Roing is going to introduce the famous writer Chetan Bhagat. Chetan Bhagat, a rising star in the contemporary modern Indian literature, is a multi-talented personality. He is a novelist, public speaker and a screenplay writer. His notable work include 5. Someone, The Three Mistakes of My Life and Two States. Most of his literary works address the issues related to Indian youth and their aspiration, which earned Bhagat status of the youth icon. Chetan Bhagat was born in New Delhi in a middle-class Punjabi family on 22nd day of April 1974. His father was an army man and his mother a government employee. The major part of his education was done at Delhi. He studied in the Army Public School and later attended the Indian Institute of Technology, Delhi, majoring in Mechanical Engineering. He studied at Indian Institute of Management, Ahmedabad, and married a fellow student, Anusha Surya Narayanan, in 1998. He worked as an investment banker in Hong Kong and he worked there for 11 years. When he came back to India, he also switched his career choice and embarked on his passion for writing. He published his first novel, 5. Someone, in 2004. The story is centered on 3 mechanical engineering students with 5. GP at IIT. He also received Society Young Achiever Award, Publishers Recognitions Award and Filmfare Award for Best Screenplay. This was the introduction of the famous writer Chetan Bhagat. Thank you.